What is the most important thing that I got from that experience? And I think it was compassion. I think Little Rock desegregated, and the terror, and that's what it's called, it's, there's no soft word for what happened to us. I would love to say harassment, but that doesn't cut it, okay? That within that, it taught me compassion. I felt sorry for them.